This is the Johanna Lucretia. It's a British tall ship. It's got oak masts, two oak masts, and it's a topsail schooner. And it was built in 1945. It was built in the Rhoos Shipyard in Ghent, Belgium. And it's 96 feet long and it's 18 feet wide. It was originally built as a fishing vessel, but never did it. And this ship has appeared in quite a number of films. It was in Amazing Grace, a film about the slave trade. It was in the earlier film, The Riddle of the Sands. Johanna Lucretia, Lucretia.